Now, I call shop. I say, may I buy condom? All of them are complaining for this country. Say, for a cost. Nobody they talk about condom. Now, I don't know. I won't buy Durex. Okay, how much is Durex?
2,500.
2,500 for 3 pieces. Now, divide 2,500 by 3. We are talking about 500, that is 700 to 1. That's about 833 naira for one. 833 naira just to fornicate. Nobody's talking about this. Now, for all of them, they talk about, you're wicked people. You understand? If we don't fornicate, how will we survive in this country? We are, it's our fundamental. I'm not laughing. This is your matter. It's my fundamental human right to fornicate. You are selling color to fight. Nobody's talking. The president is looking. What is the senators doing? People cannot even raise the panel and say, let us work on the price of condom. If we not even buy for, at least we buy condom. If we not see money buy for, say we like, no, they not buy condom, say, all die and die. If we do this one, if this one not work, we not be enjoy, at least we can still enjoy for this. We care people, we want to frustrate us in this country. You will hear from me. This is with a joke about this matter now, but it's not a joking matter. It's not a joking matter at all. How we condom be 2,500? How? How we condom be 2,500? And you know, say normally now, based on guy men, once you don't frustrate, so every bee don't hook you. You don't frustrate, you don't know what to do. You don't call your babe. Say, man, I don't want one round. You understand? You don't call one babe, but you don't the scope. She say, man, I don't want two round. Now, nah, condom don't go 2,500. We'll get disease then. When we don't get disease, the country goes, no, say, we serious. Guy, we can normally, you know, the guys now, guy, man, we'll just ask. Like, six of us. If one person say, babe, they come. Even if everybody broke, somebody go see condom donate. If you don't knock your guy door, you say, I get condom there. Now, nah, I wanted to knock a guy door and say, you get condom. 2,500. And do a statue today, statue. That's 833 naira for one. That's wickedness. Wickedness of the ass order. So for you to give your guy one condom now, you don't spend 833 naira. And I didn't see they pay me for my conscience, they pay me with my kidney, they pay me. Beer at no cost. If we say, okay, more not even knock, say, more don't go there, but I'm going to take two bottles of beer too. Don't cost. Beer and condom are about the same price. You understand? If one single condom is like 833. That's about the same. Oh, I make even cost pass down. I make it down at 2,000. We are frustrated in this country. Because normally, somebody don't take one bottle of beer, one pepper soup, take one condom, then you go one. And then, if now one like the one go, we. When our head is hot, normally, even if we go to you and say, we still have the answer. They don't talk, so you when you visit okay, but I become mad and they knock and they go tell you around. You say that achievement. Not the achievement anymore, now expenses is not a liability. So go tell you around is now luxury. Till you come to 2,500. You can say man, they go tell you around every day. Not baby, about 75,000 per month. How much is minimum wage? It's not fair. President Buhari, President Tinubu, the problem with Buhari put you, you know. President Tinubu, do something about this. Do something about this. Condom is important. It's a fundamental human right.